Kate Middleton had to follow palace rules and pull out of a charity boat race, but her team captain called the situation a nightmare and that she rued the day the Duchess got involved, according to a royal author. However, Kate was prevented from taking part in another charity boat race when she had to follow palace orders, with her skipper saying that she rued the day she met the future Duchess. Biographer Andrew Morton, in his 2011 book William and Catherine, writes how Kate had to give up her independence in 2007. When Kate and William had a brief breakup that year, newly single Kate threw herself into the grueling training for a charity dragon boat race across the English Channel. However, when the romance was back on, Mr. Morton writes, she pulled out of the dragon boat race in August with just a week to go. Race organizer Emma Sale told the author that she pleaded with Kate in an emotional phone call, "Remember, this is not just for charity, it is for yourself. Please don't drop out. For the first time in your life you are actually doing something for yourself." However, Mr. Morton adds, the plea was in vain. He writes, "At a pivotal moment in her life, Kate chose to play by the palace's rules." M. Sale told Mr. Morton, "It was one of the worst experiences of my life. I rue the day I ever met Kate Middleton. She is a lovely girl, but everything that comes with her, the paparazzi, the egos, and Clarence House, made it a nightmare." The rowing team were set to race a Chinese dragon boat 21 miles across the English Channel to raise money for charity. Mr. Morton continues, "Kate's friend Alicia Foxbit also had to drop out after breaking her collarbone in a riding accident. Alicia, however, traveled to Dover to wave the team off on what proved to be a world record-breaking endeavor. As for Kate, it was as if the last 3 months of relative independence had become another country. The sisterhood never heard from her again, not so much as a word of congratulation or a donation to the children's charities for which the women raised more than £100,000. After just a few months apart, William saw the error of his ways and whisked Kate off on a romantic Seychelles getaway that summer, where they made a secret pact of commitment to each other. Mr. Morton adds, while Emma Sale was helming the Dragon Coat across the choppy channel, Kate and William, under the assumed names of Martin and Rose Middleton, were bidding farewell to the paradise island of Des Roches in the outer Seychelles, where they had spent the sublime week renewing their love affair. By 2010, William was ready to propose and secretly tucked his mother's world-famous engagement ring into his backpack to surprise Kate with when he proposed to her in the remote Kenyan mountains. They wed in front of billions of viewers around the globe and their spectacular royal wedding in 2011, 10 years after they first met at university. The Duke and Duchess welcomed Prince George in 2013, Princess Charlotte in 2015, and Prince Louis in 2018.